Hello everyone. My name is Pubali Chakravarti and I'm a final contestant of Mrs. India International Queen 2020. Right now speaking from NRL Township, Numaligarh. I'm here to speak on women empowerment, how to support some ideas on women empowerment. I feel that women are already very strong. So women empowerment is how the world perceives her, how without any obstacle or without any kind of difficulties a woman can achieve her dreams, how a woman can enjoy her basic human rights. This is what is women empowerment all about. And to support it, I believe women should stand for women, forgetting all our differences, regardless of single, double, childless, having a child, jobless, having a job. We should stand together as one. And there should not be any differences. We should have a sisterly attitude towards each other. And women should herself be very bold and confident so that she can aspire her dreams. And this is, I feel that the ideas support that women should be one. There should be uniformity with women. So this is what I feel women empowerment is all about. Thank you. Have a nice day.